And he was different class in the day. He completely tore us apart. And I remember just talking to Sir Alex Ferguson and about him, and he said he'll be the best player in the world in a few years. And I could actually agree with him at the time. I thought you could see the potential he had because he was such a physical presence as well. And it's very difficult sometimes when you see him on the TV to appreciate how big he is, how strong he is, and how tall he is. And then add to that pace, feet that are so, like, got dancing feet, and he hits the ball with left and right feet, and also the confidence. He's a phenomenal athlete, as I keep saying. And for me, you know, at the moment, the best player in the world. he's just got a lovely, he's just playing with so much confidence. And I said it before, athletes, and I think you can put him alongside at the moment the likes of the Tiger Woods of this world. So someone that is that come from almost a different stratosphere, special athlete that can do things at a pace that no one else can, that can score top goals. As the lot, you know, it must be our big Cristiano Ronaldo, Ray, mustn't it?
Yeah, it must be, with all that ability. Yeah. It really does look as if you struck.
Ronaldo! Oh! Did he really just do that?
You've got to be kidding me.
You have to be kidding.
وهذه كرة ملكية. أوزيل رونالدو، أوزيل رونالدو، رونالدو جول.
Check this out.